there's a lot of blackouts in that time that I don't have recall everything that ever happened to me anymore, you know. I have had it explained to me, it's like post-traumatic stress disorder, that when I do have flashbacks, that's what's happening. And what the problem, situation I have is determining what's real and what's not. When you have a flashback because of the past, you know.